Negotiation is what you're talking about, Chris. This is a great topic. When you're negotiating with somebody, and say they ask for something very minor. Gee, Chris, can you deliver that package by Thursday? I really need it by Thursday. And then you feign, oh no, we can't do it. Deliveries are really backed up right now. We're probably not going to get it till next week or anything. And you know you can do it Thursday. And you struggle. And you say, you know what, I'm going to ask my boss a favor. I'm going to make an exception. We're going to pay extra for FedEx. And you give him something that you knew you could give anyway, but you struggled with it in your negotiation. Then that's when Cialdini's reciprocity comes in. Hey, Chris, I'm going to ask a big favor of my boss to get you that delivery on Thursday, maybe even Wednesday. Okay. I'm going to see him right after this phone call. I'm going to ask a big favor because I know it's important to you. We don't normally do this. We charge extra and deliveries are getting back ordered till next week, but I'm going to do this for you because I want to earn your trust and do business. Can you do me one small favor if I do this for you, Chris? Very small favor, a little thing.
Yeah. What's that?
Could you give me back the contract, like right after we get off this phone call? I'll send it to you, DocuSign. If you get it right back to me, I can tell my boss you're a straight up guy. You got the agreement back to me, and I can ask that favor.
Yeah, I can do that.
Okay. So what's the takeaway? When you're negotiating, give up something that's not important, but act like it is, and then use your. Okay, he owes you one, right? Let's do that role play.